I usually don't drink, but what is this called? Apple cider. It's apple wine, apple pie.
What is that?
It's apple pie.
Apple pie flavored wine. Apple pie flavored wine.
All right. We got our favorite movie in the back.
Have a little wine. Loosen up. Get real and answer some questions.
Because we finally here to do the Q&A. Like our little Halloween setup that Mercedes just made. Put together.
We're gonna start decorating this part of the house a different theme each month. So come up with some creative ideas. Comment down below for November's decorations. Let's get to it. Question number one. Where are we from?
Battle Creek, Michigan.
Battle Creek, Michigan, aka the Cereal City. Yes, we are from the home of Kellogg's, Post, General Mills. What else is here? Ralston. Well, they originated here. Most of them have outsourced. So yeah, Battle Creek, Michigan, we're about
2 hours from Detroit.
Yeah, 2 hours from Detroit.
Like 45 minutes away from Grand Rapids.
Is Grand Rapids where we know?
Yeah.
Is it? Flint is.
Flint. I think Flint like an hour or two.
How long have you been together?
We've been together for 11 years.
Yes, as of tomorrow. Tomorrow will be 11 years that we've been together. We've been married for 9 years.
Nine.
Do you ever prank each other?
We have.
We have in the past. Especially me, actually.
She loves
like way back in the day when we first got together, I used
Mikey
to always
so mad.
Prank Mike and he would get so mad about it. So I stopped pranking him because he's a crybaby.
No, not no more. I just try to be cool all the time.
Yeah, he took stuff way too serious back then. So he would get mad, so I stopped doing it. Now, every now and then, we'll do little pranks on each other. But I think that we'll start.
Yeah, we're gonna start. Since people are sick,
start pranking each other again.
We love each other.
What's something that you admire about each other?
You go first.
See, I think the biggest thing that I admire about you is your ability to be 100% honest, no matter what the circumstances are. Yeah, Michael's a very honest person. Like, even if he's talking about himself, even if it's something that's awkward or like any topic that most people would try to stay away from or like just be quiet about it, don't try to make it that way. No, I don't mean it in that way. I just mean like.
I get what you're saying.
Yeah, like wrong is wrong to you and you'll say it no matter what. Yeah, like some people bite their tongue. Yeah.
Something that I admire about Mercedes is
okay, go ahead, babe. I'm serious.
Things that you are passionate about, like you strive for, it doesn't matter who is in the way. It can be me. If she has passion for it, she is gonna fight for it and finish it. And it's like, I just give up. Like, alright, not on everything, but she just, when she really cares for something, it's a person, something, anything, she just pushes forward to finish it. I admire that.
Yeah.
Aw,
thank you, man. Alright, right after that. What's something the other person does that gets on your nerves?
She grabs my butt. I can't stand it.
What? Me grabbing your butt?
I've been told her this for the whole 11 years. That's what
it's
women
not
like to
that
do.
Serious,
it's
bro.
Not, she
it's
likes
just
it.
Your butt.
So I just be like, whatever. But I hate it.
Really? Okay.
That's it.
Really?
That's it.
What's something that you do that gets on my nerves? like small petty stuff, but I really can't think of anything off the top of my head that you do that gets on my nerves. But it's like in the moment when you do it, or like especially, it's mostly stuff that I would like come across in the house that just like that. Like putting his ring on my vanity, and I have a little container on my vanity specifically for him to put his jewelry in. No, he puts it on the other side and just sets it right there. Why do you do these things? I don't know. It gives me anxiety. It's little stuff like that, but I don't really have anything that you like specifically do that gets on my nerves.
If we don't really get on each other's nerves, we always mind each other. We like best friends.
Yeah, there's not too much that you do. It's just like little petty stuff like that. Let's see. What are you listening to now?
You go first, Sam. You go first.
You go ahead. You're the music guru. I'm mostly just listening to whatever Michael's listening to.
Nah, she listens to stuff too. Sabrina Claudio.
Sabrina Claudio and Alina Perez. H-E-R.
She dope. I like her too.
Queen Naji.
She's sweet too. Yes. I ain't gonna lie. She's sweet.
A little bit of Tammy Rivera. I don't know, not too much. Yeah. She kind of disappointed me. I'm not gonna lie about that. That's about it.
Me? I like H.E.R. I listen to L.E. Dollar, Currency, Boosie, T.I. I think that's about it. That's what I like. Some of the people might not know, but that's what I like. What did you say?
Huh? Can you fart in public?
Yep.
Like, what does that mean? Of course, anybody can fart in public.
I'll do it if you can hear it. You can't.
No, I mean, obviously, you would try not. I actually farted at my store today, y'all.
I didn't know. I smelled it.
You didn't hear it, though, did you? Do you like joking a lot?
You know it. That's all I like to do. I wake up. If I'm not joking, then it's something wrong.
All the time, this guy. All the time. It never stops. Like, literally, I think when we were setting up for this video, he was joking. I was like, I remember I asked you something, and then you just started playing, and I was like, okay, but can you answer my question?
She yes. hates it.
I don't hate it.
I mean, she don't hate it.
It's just sometimes, like, get to it.
But I save all the playing for home. I don't play at all unless I'm with my wife and kids.
That's true.
Yeah, so I just turn up.
Yeah, I mean, we're a big, silly family and stuff. But I'm the more serious, like when it's time to get down to stuff, get down to
it. I'm not that serious.
What is your biggest pet peeve?
Like my biggest pet peeve?
Yeah.
What's yours?
Like, what do we mean by this? Because there's so many things. Like, I could just say, like, when people, I could, like, say, like, okay, smacking, like, chewing your mouth open.
Yeah, I was wondering, like, is it a thing?
When people put the toilet paper with the, like, under where it's coming from the back part, that drives me crazy. When people leave the toilet seat lid up, like, not the toilet seat, but, like, the lid of the toilet open drives me crazy. When people close their bathroom door, I don't know why, it just irritates me. Like, why are you closing that door all the time? What are you hiding in there? there's, like, stuff like that, but I would say my biggest pet peeve, like something that really irks me about people, tell someone something. Like if you showed someone how to do something and then they would try to like give you advice on it. What? That drives me crazy. I cannot stand that. Like for me to tell someone how to do something and then try to like.
I can ride to that one. My biggest pet peeve. Like Mercedes said, like, I'm just a real honest person. I just don't like for people to beat around the bush. That's like my biggest pet peeve. Just get to the point. Whatever.
You hate when people sugarcoat stuff.
Yeah, I hate that. Nobody got time for it. Just say what you want.
What's the first thing you instantly notice about people?
Their vibes. It just instantly, if you got a good vibe, bad vibe,
I will say the same thing. I instantly notice like the way that a person presents herself. If they're like presenting themselves in a way to be easily received or not. Like, what's what's the first thing that you do when you wake up in the morning? Me personally, I run to the bathroom.
Yeah, I gotta do number two.
That's not true. You always get on your phone first thing when you wake up.
Well, I do check for my Instagram and YouTube family. But
before he gets out of the bed.
No, I go sit on the toilet and boo and then do that.
Yeah. Well, what's the last thing that you do at night before bed? Plug up my phone. I put the TV remote under my pillow because I already know if I put it on Mike's side, he's going to fall asleep and I'm not going to be able to find it. Shut the TV off. And then I take a drink of water.
I plug my phone up.
And then I put my water bottle
on the floor. And then I tell you goodnight.
What was your favorite childhood TV show?
This one, huh?
Okay, so mine was Rugrats, and mine also was The Wonder Years.
Tom and Jerry. Or Ninja Turtles.
The Wonder Years was my, that was like, I was probably like 10, 11, 12. But like before that, the Rugrats was my.
Rugrats is sweet too.
Oh, and Doug. What?
It's so many though.
Doug was my joint.
You might as well just say all the 90s shows. Cause I was gonna say like Fresh Prince.
All that.
All that.
All that. That little game
it was
show
scary
where you
too.
Would run through
was,
and like too. People would come out and grab you and be like, oh. What would be your perfect job?
YouTube.
YouTube. Ideally, I would say that YouTube is my dream job. My perfect job would be any job that would just let me spend more time working.
Yeah, we like to spend a lot of time. It's hard to get up and go
work. Yeah, my current job. Least favorite task or chore? Dishes. Mine's dishes all the way. Always has been, always will be. I hate dishes. Well,
hanging pictures.
Yeah,
that is the worst thing ever. My arm, I might be strong, but these arms be hard to hold.
Most useless talent. My most useless talent is my ability to pick things up with my toes. Because you know I can pick up anything with these boys. Is it a talent? It's probably the actual question.
Yeah.
I don't really know.
Who are some of our favorite YouTubers?
Ash Nasty. He's actually the reason why I even started doing YouTube. Kais. I like Kais. The Prince family.
Yes, I love the Prince
family. I mean, it's just a few. Just a few.
Describe your fashion.
Mine's.
My fashion is just literally my mood. Like, I do not have like a certain style, like how people dress, like, I don't know, like gothic or athletic or urban or girly or sporty, any of that. I just dress exactly literally what my mood is. It does not matter. I could literally go from sneakers one day to like cowboy boots the next day and nobody would blink their eyes twice. Are you afraid of heights?
Yes.
No. I mean, I think everyone's afraid of heights to a certain extent, but like, I do everything. I'll ride all the rides and do up high stuff and all that. Like, it's not a big deal. Do you have tattoos?
Yes.
Several. I have a lot less than Michael, but I have, I think, like, about 15, maybe a couple more, maybe a couple less. I don't know. Mike has too many to count.
I want some more. Tattoo art.
What is the meaning behind your YouTube name?
The Nichols four times.
There's four of us.
It's obvious. Our lessons, Nichols. We are the Nichols. There's four of us. The Nichols four times. Nichols four times. How does music matter to you? Which, whoever typed that up on, what was that website? I forgot what it was called. But it was something typed up by some YouTuber somewhere. That question doesn't really make sense.
Yes, it
well,
do.
How, or how does music matter to you?
It matters so much in my heart.
Not how much.
Music is everything. it's your mood.
Music is not
if you in a bad mood, you listen to hype music. I don't know. You in a real good mood, you listen to positive music.
Three things that make you happy. Can I go first?
Yes.
Family.
Michael, Jada, and Janine.
The same.
No, but seriously, yeah, pretty much. My family makes me extremely happy.
Mama. And channel.
My beautiful husband and handsome daughters.
What?
No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, my handsome husband and my beautiful children.
Hello.
My everything.
Everything I do. My family. And in my marriage. And being, you know, your father. And music.
Favorite movie genre?
Horror. I like scary.
Horror.
Yeah.
Horror.
What is your least favorite thing about yourself?
You go first, then.
My least favorite thing about myself. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. Mine is, like, definitely a character trait about myself, and it's, like, okay. I don't know.
What's the question? Least favorite thing about myself? My least favorite thing about myself is I think I talk too much and I don't listen. And it's something I need to work on. I do not listen very well. I just speak my mind so fast and don't give other people a chance to, like, say what they feel.
Okay, so that, there you go. You know, that gave me no time to think about mine. Because mine is that I make excuses for other people all the time, no matter what. Like, no matter what someone does, no matter who it affects, how it affects them, I will always make up an excuse for everything and everything. And a lot of times I find a way to put the blame on myself.
I hate you, man.
I know you get so mad when I do that. Let's see. We're down to our last question, you guys.
My favorite one.
Your favorite one. Do you use sarcasm a lot?
Do I use sarcasm a lot?
Does he?
A whole lot.
All he does is use sarcasm. I use sarcasm a lot too. I don't do it in like a belittling way. I just do it because I'm always like an easygoing person, and I feel like people perceive you a lot better when you are more laid back, and so my sarcasm is more of like a friendly way.
What do you think that?
Michael's is more of like a bully.
He said a bully.
A bullying way.
No.
Okay, it's not a bullying way. It's a very blunt. Michael is like, you ask a stupid question, you get a stupid answer type of person. Very straightforward, just.
Yeah, you know, I don't be mean. Sometimes I can be rude. But a lot of times I don't. I mean, I mean it, but not in a mean way. Sometimes.
You are mean.
I just say.
Look at these weird balloons we got.
Look,
these are weird.
They have balls on it.
I know, what is that?
It's like a glow in there, but it's not like gold. Anyways, guys.
We got these balloons from the Dollar Tree, y'all, and they're weird. Look. Show them, they say something on it.
Like
I don't know what that is.
I don't either. Wait, focus. Oh, there you go. What is that? Look it up. Find out what this is, you guys, and let us know what that place is. Cause it's weird.
You like a Halloween setup? Nickels, four times, follow, subscribe. Purge, you know, comment down below for other stuff. You know, for more challenges. Cause I know everybody's saying we need to do some challenges.
I thought we was.
What we about to do it today. Come on.
Right now? Like right now?
Yeah.
Like right now.
Like right now. We about to do the hot.
Can we get some milk ready?
The devil. Come on, man. Focus, bro.
Yeah.